Police in Southern California have recovered a stolen Rembrandt. The drawing called The Judgment was found in Encino after police got a tip. The artwork, which is worth $250,000, was stolen Saturday from a Ritz-Carlton hotel near Los Angeles. No arrests have been made.